Hello everyone, here I am at a official scenic historic marker here on the side of the road. Seton Village is on the way home. We saw it the way home from the it's not abandoned, it's just closed. The diner, the Bobcat Bite Diner, which I've never eaten at. Here's Seton Village. Ernest Thompson is a naturalist, artist, and writer who was born in England and grew up in Canada. He studied art in Ontario, London, and Paris in 18... I'll let you read it. Sorry. I was just reading it. His writing career. Sad, what a sad story. That's a sad story. Okay. Just wanted to share that with you. Hope you had a chance to read it. Castles. Okay. See you. Take care. I'm just trying to get all that in. Okay. You guys take care.